Back in the day when I raced a bit of downhill, my dad would always make the joke that downhill is easy. You don't even have to do much. It's not physical. You just point and you just roll down a hill. But I'm not sure that's true anymore. I think the old boy was a bit wrong, you know. So I want to find out just how fit are modern day downhill athletes.